Hi guys, welcome back to another video. Video 3 of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. So yeah, never quite got the last mission done in the last video. So we're going to continue it from where we left off. In the mine. That's where we were, wasn't it? Yeah. In the mining cave. So we're going to carry on where we saved it from. Save point. And, hope you enjoy the game and the story. Yeah, leave us a like if you like the video before you leave. If it's just a quick visit, catching what the gameplay's like, etc. And if you like this kind of like content, you know, hit that subscribe button too. So it does help us out, and I do appreciate any support that you give. So. So remember, we've got to get a torch, haven't we? Let's talk to him again. Hope you bought bright bloom seeds. Yeah, I have actually. So they are seeds of a plant that grow natively in caves. Impact of a sword or arrow. Ah, oh, okay. Okay, so I need some seeds, don't I? Let's have a look. Oh, that's going to be in my... There they are. I've got two. Did I just drop it? No, I didn't. There we go. Crafting weapons and armor. Material uses. Oh, it's in there. I wonder what. I can drop that because it's only a two, can't I? So, pick that up. Ah, we've got another light here. pressed Y again, didn't I? I am going to get used to this control mechanism. Keep remembering that Y is on my left button, not the top like the Xbox. Is it me or does anybody else have some problem with these multiple consoles? It's sort of like, you know, it's not too bad with the PlayStation 5 because it uses like your triangle, square, circle, and X, doesn't it? But like I say, between Nintendo's and Xbox's, they use the same sort of lettering system, but I think I need any fans anyway. Just check my. Pretty sure I've got three fans already, so I'm fine with that. I don't need to buy that. Should have put a light down here. So how do I mine then? Hang on. Got a ton of that. I think I'm done in this little cave bit, so let's move on. Okay, there's a cart there in a jar. I won't waste my light because I've only got one of them. So I need to. Thank you. without moving. Is this anything? No. Oh, I've got all them seeds. Can't you, make them from that? Okay, we'll leave at the moment. No, come here. Okay. Rock anywhere. I must have a rock. I need to... I'm assuming I've got to go there, so... Alright, find the trap for looking then. I'd have just seen that then. That was close, that was close, man. I've got to fix that. Oh, no point at her then. Look at that. Right, okay, I've got to go back the other way, so get me a I'm guessing there's a way to fix that, but I'm not sure how at the moment. came up there. That in the middle. Okay, there's a cave up there. Never mind. Hang on. Okay, that's enough cooking for now. Check out this cave. See how far back it goes. Oh, I get it, yeah. That's how I do it. That's just how I do it now. The same area. Yeah, I think I've been in that cave below, haven't I? But I ain't gonna go down there. Done it again. Controller. Where's he gone? What? Hang on, we already are. Again. About at it, innit? Secret passage or that, I don't know. I don't think so. Don't get out. Hmm. Damn, I got another one of them. I ain't got no more. What's that? Opal? No. I need some of them frozen things, don't I? Anymore? No. Right, let's go and deal. Kill this enemy here. Need another bow. Missed. Damn. Didn't want to do that. Thank you. does actually less damage than a normal arrow. Okay, we can get another. I should do it. Only give me one, but I should do the trick. I want to see what's in this chest behind him. Oh, right, yeah. Somehow I've got to get up. Hang on, I know where I am now. Oh God. Still doing it. This is where I was dying, wasn't it? No, there's nothing there to... Damn, I just killed myself! Okay, that's not good. Yes. Okay, we're gonna do these now. Oh, damn. Thank you. Right, I haven't got no more. Oh, I've got 15 of these. I'll go in my menu too. No! Right. I can't get these. Just these two bloody enemies. I think I'm going to leave these. At the moment, I need some better. For some reason, I just need some bombs and that. I've used them bombs up, haven't I? Okay, then I'm not, I don't think I'm, I think I've just got to get a raft made, kinda. Then again, I could have just got onto the flow over there, couldn't I? Yeah, I can do that, can't I? Yeah, I can do that. I forgot about that. Go back up to the top, please, and just... I was gonna light that campfire, but need. Oh, of course, I've got. Hang on. Yeah. We need. Where's what? I tell you, this controller. Ah, here we go. Straight on then, isn't it? Oh my god, am I dead? Okay, we know what to do now. Oh, I've got to climb up here. Seriously? I'd have thought it'd spawn me at the top. I'll make it, make it, make it. Oh, don't you dare, don't you? I thought we were going to run out of stamina then. Really did. Hey, what are you doing, son? Okay, I'm going to get to that door and then I'm going to save it again and that should complete this mission. Okay, we've got a... Okay, let's... Use one of these. Okay. No. Oh my god. I'll start off now. No! Please, no, no, no! I fell off! Oh, God! I think I might just walk over there. Continue again! Right, well, I'm going to edit this bit. I'm not going to put all this bit in. It's just like recreating. And we do it again. Here we go. Third time lucky. You know what? I don't think I'm going to put an engine on it. I just have to float down, don't I? Try it that way. Don't fall off. Because I only got to go down there, ain't I? I haven't got to go. That's it. Finally. Finally got over here. So we'll get this door, we'll open it up, then we'll give it another save, shall we? Sounds good to me. having a look around here before, last time I was up here. Yay, the closed door complete. So, I think that's a good place to save it now. So what we're going to do is just do a manual save. Even though it's auto-saved, I always do a manual save just in case, you never know. So yeah folks, thanks for joining me on this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave us that like, smash it, and also slip over and hit that subscribe button too. If you're not a subscriber, that is, which I hope you are, because not many people do subscribe, and every subscription does help this channel out immensely so, and I do appreciate everything you do, even if it's just a watch. But yeah, thank you. Hope you're going to join me in part 4. And yeah, for now, have a good day and I'll see you in the next one.